Okay, so the basics of a backwards mantle is that you want to run and jump backwards on a wall, like that. And that's how you do a backwards mantle. Okay, so as you guys just saw how to do a backwards mantle, now you want to practice on mid-ground. So you want to run and just... Okay, so what you want to do, you just want to get running back and forth to the same spot, so like as if right here. You want to run forward and then try to come back to the same spot. Now once you've got that done, now you want to do that, but at the end you want to jump. Then pull backwards. Now, you want to run and do that. Now, since you've got that basic done, now you want to do that with a boost. So you want to go like this and boost backwards. And you want to try to land on the same spot. Two times. Three times. So now once you've done that, you want to do everything really together. So, but try to shorten that. So like, you don't want to go the full way, but you want to try to go half like. So there. And then once you've got that, you want to move over to a wall, but not, you don't want to try the backwards mantle yet. Now there's two ways to do a backwards mantle, which I'm going to show you right now. There's the normal way where you sometimes have to hug the wall, but on this one you can't because you'll get stuck right there. So you want to move down, and then you want to backwards mantle this way. Or there's an easier way for beginners, which is the sideways way. And that's the sideways way. Now, I'm going to be showing you how to jump pause. So how to jump pause, when you are breached into a wall, you are stuck, or usually. And as you guys can see, that bot just ran past me. Okay, so now, all you wanna do, you wanna jump, press options, and then you can rather press off it again. And that was just a tutorial, and I don't know how I did that.
Advised, hostile UAV incoming.
But that's how you do it. So, or you can rather jump, you can rather jump, press options, and wait for that to move. Or another way, you jump, press options, and then spam X two times like this. And how to see if you're still beating the wall, pull back on your joystick. And then, and now I am in an Exodus wall breach. This is only one area you can get into. There is a bunch of stuff on Exodus. As you can see, you can get up here. And then once you've got that basic done, now down there is a little big ledge. So just fall down, jump. Now you want to try to land on it. See, as you can see, land on it. This is a huge ledge. You can't go past it. And I just be careful. Now this is the hard part. Sometimes it's easier with overdrive, but you want to run. You can't go straight forward because there's a barrier. So you want to run, jump sideways, then you want to try to boost over. It's really hard when you're a beginner. And by the way, to make this easier, right here, you will fall off. So look right here, I'm trying to walk. You'll fall off, see? And then I can just land right here. And then I don't know if this is a new ledge. I just found this, that you can fall into this ledge. It's a ledge, kind of in this corner here. Wait, let me see if there's a clear spot. I don't want to fall off. I'm just going real nice and slow. Okay, I'm looking up. Yeah, but I think you can just boost up sideways. And, oh, that's... And when you're on here in PS4 or Xbox, I believe, and this will be really cherry, as you can see. Like, here, let me go right there. As you can see, like, it copies what you're seeing. Now you want to slowly, right here, I'm going to look down. And look, usually you have to look up at the roof because it's really cherry. So just look up at the roof. You want to push your joystick forward and then go sideways really slow. Or just push it forward and kind of go diagonal. Now, when you see these leaves, or when you see, so look right there, this box, you want to look at it and jump up anywhere. you'll get stuck right here. So like now, I can't go sideways, but if I look forward, like, and then you want to go to that wall. You want to push forward and go sideways. Now, you can get on top of the roof from right here, and you can slide over a little. This would be really good for hide and seek, especially right here, going crouched, or just stand right here. I feel like it's kinda easier for that. So I'll see you guys, because now I'm gonna be teaching you how to do the new method of frozen dart without uplink. Okay, so guys, I'm gonna be showing you how to do the old frozen dart method, the new one. So now, this is all you need, and then now what you wanna do, you wanna... Look now, frozen dart, I believe. Yep, as you guys can see, look at my map. This is the new frozen dart method. As you guys can see, it right before I hit that wall. Now, somebody could hack it. And I don't know.